guys, we've got a two-car accident here. I tried going live. And somebody did come in, but then it said it was unable to go live. So I'm doing this static. I got here before the police did. I heard it on the scanner. I don't know how bad it is, but supposedly an officer right around the corner. I was like four blocks away. Doesn't look like there's much damage. Comes the first police officer right there. Not in a hurry. Didn't even get his lights on. Just coming to the corner. Matter of fact, I don't think he's even gonna come back. I think that into the sun. Pretty much. I'm sorry, I'm not sure why I wouldn't go live. He did come, turn around and come back. Or she did. Cute little officer. I'm gonna tell him to pull up and come over in the lot I'm parked in. I know you guys don't think this is cold, but it's in the 40s here. So this lot that I'm parked in, they're now gonna park in. Firm believer, if you can get the vehicles off the road once the officer gets there, you should keep the traffic moving. That guy didn't like being filmed. The officer told him there's nothing she can do about it. So they're gonna come up here into this lot. that silver car, I don't see any damage. So, we got the two car accident, and then we got the one female officer. And it seems like a whole bunch of the female officers are put into the older cars. Not quite sure why. Here comes one who's going to turn into the lot. Here comes the other and the police officer. And they're going to turn in right over there. So I will come back toward my truck. Sorry guys, I'm walking on poles. Didn't look like any damage. Out her pad and she's gonna get each other's lies. One in front's gonna say, "He just ran into me." And the guy in back's gonna say, "She cut me off and there was no chance to stop." Not quite sure. I'll come over on the back side of my truck so I can lean against it. Number is on the police car, G 358. Wait a minute. 37583. In front of that silver car. Oh, it looks like it's, even on the side of it, that's the car that was in the back. It looks like it's been in a couple accidents. Because I don't think hitting somebody from behind is going to put dents where it shows there. About 20 yards from them. It doesn't appear anybody's injured, so that's good. Yeah, this road that's right there, it runs between Gulf de Bay and Drew Street. It's called Old Coachman Road. I was driving down there about five poles up when I heard the call. So I turned into a parking lot and came around and came back. And where they had the accident was Gulf de Bay. It's in Clearwater, Florida. Let's say Gulf de Bay and Old Coachman, just a little bit east of it. So it appears everybody's okay. Not a lot of damage. But you always call the police and have them fill out a form. And then in the state of Florida, see a doctor within 2 weeks just to make sure. Just say you're a little sore, because if you don't, and after 2 weeks, all of a sudden your neck tightens up and or your back tightens up and you do have problems and you didn't go see a doctor, you have no recourse. You cannot come back against the insurance company. So you have to see a doctor within 2 weeks, whether that be your primary care, a walk-in clinic, or the emergency room. So there's a little tidbit for you too. Keep in the back of your mind if you're in Florida. Even if you're visiting, that's Florida's laws. So, I think I'm going to cut this in about 20 seconds. Because there's not going to be a lot more going on. I appreciate everybody that's going to be watching this in a little while. It means a lot to me. So, guys, this is Lightning Dave. I'll catch you on the next one. I know it's been a little bit, but there hasn't really been a lot going on around here. A couple, maybe 4 or 5 different places that I drove to on calls, but they were done by the time I got there. So, know your rights. That is the most important thing. This is Lightning Dave. I'm out of here. Have a wonderful day.